There's now an easy way to turn your form data into beautiful graphs and charts with Formidable's new chart block. Let's take another look at it, but this time use filters to get even more granular data out of it. So I'm starting to build a ticketing system using Formidable. I have a form where people can submit their ticket with hidden fields for me to assign tickets to various staff members. But now I want to have a dashboard where I can see the stats of our various tickets and hopefully spot problems before they get worse. So let's use Formidable's chart block and make multiple useful graphs from this single form. So first, let's get some overview charts going. As a reminder, to create a chart, just type chart in your block selector and then choose Formidable chart. Then we'll choose our ticketing form. And for this first chart, let's see the status of the tickets. And let's quickly make it a pie chart with a legend. All right, cool. Most tickets are closed. Now let's see a chart, but by ticket type. And let's turn this one into a pie chart as well. All right, so we already have two different charts from the same form. Let's go down to this section for ticket type by team member. Here, I've already made three identical charts for ticket types. Now I want to filter it by only showing the tickets for each team member. This is different than choosing the fields. If I also choose the assigned to field, then I just get two big columns showing the total number of tickets and the number of tickets that have been assigned. What I need to do is filter. So click Add Filters. We're going to filter this first one by a field. So click Add Filter again, then click Field is equal to, then the assigned to field, and then type in Amy. There. We see that Amy has been crushing it. Let's do the same for Jim and Robert so we can see their tickets. Looks like Jim has been getting most of all of the billing issues tickets. Cool. But wait, let's make sure they're actually closing tickets. Let's add another filter, this time making sure that the field status is closed. You know what, we need to make the scales the same, so let's put the y-axis max value at 15 for all three charts. There, now it's easier to tell who is getting it done. Great, perfect. Okay, let's move on to the final section. I made identical charts, this time using the status field. What I want to do is check to see if there are any tickets that haven't been closed yet after a day or two, and even worse, are there any unassigned tickets after a day or two? So first, I want to filter these by type. The first will be for the status field being equal to open, and the second equal to unassigned. Just for fun, let's make the column color yellow for open and red for unassigned, as they are generally bad things to still have. Okay, now we're going to filter the fields by created at less than, and then type -1 days. This will go back and filter out the last day. We'll do that for both charts. Okay, we have one open and still three unassigned. Not great. What about if we go back 2 days? None for open, but still one unassigned. That's going to be one angry customer. I'll have to make sure somebody jumps on that. But did you see how easy that was? We can get really powerful, easy to use charts and filter to the exact info we want in seconds using Formidable's new chart block. And that's how you can create advanced charts in WordPress using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.